There are a lot of tools out there you can use to remove an oil filter, and the tools that you use will differ depending on what type of filter you're removing. For the standard metal oil filter, my favorite has always been this cap style one that goes on top of the ridged part of the oil filter. Most metal oil filters have these standard edges to them and the cap just slides on top of them, hopefully grabbing onto them. Sometimes the sizes can be a little bit off and that can get frustrating with these, especially if you've got oil all over it. There are a few oil filters out there though that they've designed a slightly different edge to them and it gets frustrating with those. Some of the Motorcraft filters are very different too and you'll have to get a special tool to take those off as well. But anyway, I'm looking for the ultimate oil change tools, so in today's Carmunity discussion, I'm posing to you, what is your favorite oil filter wrench or other oil filter removal tool? I'm curious what your personal favorite oil filter removal tools are, because I'm hoping in the future that I'm going to make a video all about these different tools, and any feedback you have is much appreciated. And since you stuck around to the end of the video, I'll give you this special tip for this type of socket. If you've ever encountered an oil filter where one of these will slide onto it and it looks like it's almost right, but not quite, and it just spins on the filter, a trick I've found is to grab some electrical tape and wrap it around this portion of the oil filter. That way, it fills up just a little bit of slack and keeps it from sliding back and forth. And since the tape is a soft kind of vinyl, it gives you more grip than you normally would, so it's less likely to slip off. Thanks for watching and all the tool recommendations. I'll see you in the next video.